Well, 10 years ago today, former Grinnell College basketball star Jack Taylor put up the most insane stat line to set a new NCAA record. Taylor scored a whopping 138 points in a game against Faith Baptist Bible College. Prior to that, the record was 113 points. Now, believe it or not, Taylor didn't get off to a hot start, missing his first four shots, but obviously he got it going, and Grinnell went on to win that game 179 to 104, and Taylor's record still stands to this day.